This is Tilikum. He is the largest male killer whale that we have here right now. He's about 12,000 pounds, about 22 and a half feet long. So we say that's kind of like a school bus full of children. Our youngest killer whale was born about 3.5 weeks ago. And they just released yesterday the official news that it is a boy. So he is the father of the youngest whale that lives here right now. The mother's name is Katina. She is 34. He is 29 years of age.